the Korean fighting was renewed with the entry of massive Red Chinese forces. In the many months of seesaw fighting which followed, 8th Army tanks backed up the infantry all along the battlefront. Sherman and Patton tanks figured prominently in halting the Chinese attack and in the counter drive that led to the recapture of Seoul.